So, listening to Dr. Jacquier and to all our participants, what we can remember about Alterion is that it's a probiotic solution and it has been developed through a very tough selection process. So it's a unique strain of Bacillus subtilis that is in the product, in fact, and it provides a dual action. The first one is in performance, and the second one is in gut health. And to explain that, it's because actually it impacts three different areas in the gut: the microbiota and pathogen, the intestinal wall, and the immune system. Am I correct, Dr. Jacquier?
Oh, yes, it's a very good conclusion, yes. As you mentioned, the action of Alterion is first on microbiota, but also on morphology, intestinal mm-hmm. morphology. And finally, so as you mentioned, in immune system. So very good, Stephanie. Thank you.
Thank you. So now it's already time for us to say goodbye. Thank you a lot, Dr. Jacquier, for your participation.
Thank you.
Thank you to all our participants too. And finally, thank you to all of you behind your screen. Don't forget to send us your question at the email address in your screen. And well, stay tuned on Feed Channel for our next webinar and videos. Goodbye.
Goodbye.